Atmelet!
I got it!
Don't look so good.
Hey, you're acting very strange. Hello?
Oh, God.
We'll get the more quirky Englishmen today, yes? They are so funny, so stiff.
Pistol 3 hours in ready.
Sabotage, Manuel. You need to take cover.
Get out of my way. Citizens, soldiers, compose yourselves. Not give in to fear. We are the true shepherds of Constantinopolis. We are the lords of this land. We are Byzantines. Morayo, stand fast. Do not let anyone break it.
Oscata.
Stop that man! Cut him down! Stop and think for a moment. Think about the life you have disrupted today. The anarchy you have sown here. You take advantage of a poor and displaced people, using us to further your own vain quest. But we fight for dignity, assassin. We fight to restore peace to this troubled land.
Templars are always quick to talk of peace, but very slow to concede power.
Because power begets peace, Vlaka. It cannot happen in reverse. These people would drown without a fair hand to lift them up and keep them in line.
There he is. The monster I came to kill.
I should have been Constantine's successor. I had so many plans.
Your dream dies with you, Manuel. Your empire is gone.
Huh? But I am not the only one with this vision, assassin. The dream of our order is universal. Ottoman, Byzantine. These are only labels. Costumes and facades. Beneath these trappings, all Templars are part of the same family.
Enough prattling. I am here for the Masyaf key.
Then take it. Take it. Seek your fortune. See if you get within 100 leagues of that library before one of us finishes you off.
Poor Manuel, last of the Palaeologi. I should not have put him in charge of our Masyaf expedition. He was an arrogant man. Impossible to keep in line.
Disappoint me, Ahmed. Why the Templars?
Because I am tired of all of these pointless blood feuds. That pit father against son, brother against brother. To achieve true peace, mankind must think and move as one body, with one mastermind. The secrets in the Grand Temple will give us just that. And Altair will lead us there.
Delusions. Altair's secrets are not for you.
I am not interested in arguing, Ezio. I am here for the Masyaf keys.
Keys? Are there more than this one?
So I have heard. Perhaps I should ask someone who knows better. Sofia Sartor. Is that her name?
She knows nothing! Leave her be!
We shall see.
I will kill you if you touch her!
I know you'll try.
Where did he go?
cover!
Niccolò Polo, our time together was brief, I know. But I have faith this Codex will answer the many questions you have yet to ask.
Altair, this gift is invaluable. Grazie.
So, where will you go next?
Back to Constantinople for a time. We will establish a guild there before returning to Venezia.
Your son Marco will be eager to hear his father's wild stories.
He is a little young for such tales, but one day soon, see?
Father, a vanguard of Mongols has broken through. The village is overrun.
Niccolò, your cargo and provisions are waiting for you by the village gates. We will escort you there.
Thank you, Mentor.
Ready the catapults and watch for my signal. Stay close.
This way. Stay close. This way.
They've gained the advantage.
Let's move. All right, this way.
Father, are you hurt?
Give me a moment. The end of an era. When I was very young, I was foolish enough to believe that our creed would bring an end to all these conflicts. If only I had possessed the humility to say to myself, I have seen enough for one life. I have done my part. Then again, there is no greater glory than fighting to find the truth.
We are ready.
A last favor, Niccolo. Take these with you and guard them well. Hide them if you must.
Artifacts?
Of a kind. They are keys. Each one imbued with a message.
A message... for whom?
I wish I knew.